the same thing. For we know in Hebrews 11 that it says, without faith it is impossible to please God.
Right.
And so I just want to look at another angle on this diagram. Because on the diagram, we have believers, but they're being taught by a minister to reject, you know, what this other one's teaching. Amen? But not in hatred. They can be loving, but you know, we were told that they just stay away from, amen, the doctrines. And so from my own experience, I was taught in Pentecostal doctrine, and I was under, let's say this is me, and I was here and I was under a Pentecostal pastor, and somebody from the outside over here was telling me something different than what he was telling me. Amen. So this is me, my pastor, and this is somebody else who's sharing with me something different. Amen. And this is saying, don't go there, don't believe this. And so I could reject this, or I could accept this, but something happened, and I was drawn to this. And I cut ties with this. It wasn't because of the religious teaching of the leader that instructed me to go this way, but it was something inside that led me a different direction. Amen. And that's the way Christianity works.
Amen.
So let's see here in Romans 4:16. We could go there for just a second. Like I said, I'll look at this just from another angle, because God set the whole program up to work by faith, not by intellectual learning.
Yes.
So it's not much study that can change my mind, because I was a very good student in the Pentecostal church. I knew Pentecostal doctrine, and I was studying, and my pastor may have been an excellent theologian, and he was teaching me scriptures. And for instance, 4:16, yes. Let's look at this scripture. Therefore, it is of faith that it might be by grace, because God wanted to give it to his seed. So he requires faith. It is of faith that it might be of grace, to the end the promise might be sure to all the seed. Amen. So in order to make sure that his grace gets to his seed, he made it by faith, not by intellectual learning.
Yes.
And so it requires faith to get the grace to the seed.
Amen.